Welcome to this short video about Milestones Professional. In this video, we will be showing you how to use a bitmap file as a symbol on your schedule. To get started, we will need to place a bitmap file in our Windows Documents folder. Make sure the file ends in .bmp or else Milestones will not detect it. If you have a JPEG or other image file, we recommend opening the file in Microsoft Paint and saving it as a BMP file. As an example, I will open this PNG file I got from the internet in Microsoft Paint. Now I will save it as a .bmp file by going to File, Save As, and choose BMP Picture. Now I'll call it rock.bmp, and I'm going to press Save in my Documents folder. Once we have a .bmp file in your Documents folder, we will double-click on a symbol in the toolbox. Then we will choose the bitmap from the drop-down list. Make sure to check the checkbox to embed the symbol in your schedule file. This will make sure that your symbol stays attached to your schedule in case you send the schedule file to someone else. When you press OK, you should see your symbol in the toolbox. Now use the plus tool to add the symbol to your schedule. I'm going to click the plus, make sure I have my rock selected, and then come over to the schedule area and click and drag on whatever row I want to add it to. So I will add it right here. Sometimes it's a good idea to make bitmap symbols larger than other symbols. The best way to do that is to change the size in the toolbox, which will change the default size for any of those symbols that you add. So let's double click on that symbol in the toolbox again. Go to the second tab, Color Pattern Size Shadow, and then we can set the override size to a number that's a little bit bigger, so maybe like 2.5, and then press OK. And then press OK again. And now you can see that symbol is a little bit larger. And one last thing, if you would like to change the default folder where symbols should be saved, go to the Tools tab and click on the Folders options. Then you can change that default location right there. I hope this video was helpful, and please feel free to visit our website at kidasa.com to see more movies, or to download a free trial of Milestones Professional. Have a nice day.